210th Armor is equipped with the M60A3 tank. This battalion had the older M48 Patton tank until recently, which did not have the sophisticated features of the M60A3. Although the M60A3 is not the Army's newest tank, it is still a very complex piece of machinery.